veterinarians are warning of a possible link between a new variant that's emerged in the COVID-19 pandemic and heart problems in cats and dogs. The complications could develop if humans pass on the virus to their pets, and vets suggest pet owners take precautions if they have symptoms of COVID-19. Our health correspondent, Nicola Hill, reports.
Pets have provided support and comfort for many people during the pandemic, but maybe to their own detriment. Previous studies have shown they can become infected with COVID-19 and develop respiratory symptoms. Now, new research indicates the UK variant of the virus, called B117, which is more transmissible and dangerous to humans, seems to be causing myocarditis, inflammation of the heart muscle, in cats and dogs.
We used to see myocarditis before, but then from mid-December, the number of cases in percentage to the cases we see, all the cardiac cases we see in this hospital, increased by 10 times. So we tried to understand what was going on, and we realized that this peak was coinciding with the peak of new COVID-19 cases in people from the beginning of December, with a delay of approximately 2 weeks.
As the owners of the sick pets either had symptoms or a positive diagnosis of COVID-19, Luca Ferrison sent swabs from the animals treated in his centre, just outside London, to virologists at Montpellier University in France. Tests showed they all had antibodies to the UK variant of the virus.
This is a small study and the link still has to be confirmed, but Dr. Ferrison is asking fellow vets who see pets with heart problems to consider asking their carers if they've had COVID-19.
So what should pet owners look out for?
I can tell you what we found in these cats and dogs. They presented very acutely, so very rapid onset of loss of appetite and profound weakness, lethargy, and difficult breathing. It was caused by the accumulation of fluid in the lungs or in the chest cavity due to the underlying heart failure.
The pets needed intensive care treatment, but all survived. The vet says people shouldn't panic about infecting their animals, but take precautions such as washing their hands before touching them and to not sneeze or cough near them. Nicola Hill, TRT World, Marlow, the United Kingdom.